God who loved her and gave himself for her. So let us celebrate her life. For the life and love she created was the life and love she lived. Mama taught us well. So well that when I think of the family, my sister Eileen, she is the prayer warrior to the family. My sister Bernadette is the glue that holds us together. My sister Jacinta is the wisdom behind the family. My sister Virginia is the negotiator of the family. My brother Julian, quote unquote, is the bank of the family. Your humble servant Peter is the peacemaker of the family. My brother Andrew is the one God has given us to exercise God's grace the most. Mama was married to Daddy for more than 50 years. And before he died, there was three things she instilled in us. Patience, forgiveness, and the art of reconciliation. As I remember, she always say, Ishmoen, super fessa, bon Dieu, takai benin. Mama left us a legacy. And I believe, like Martin Luther King, this was her legacy. If I can help somebody as I pass along life's way, if I can share somebody with a word or song, if I can show somebody that they are growing wrong, if I can touch somebody with a song and a smile, then my leaving was not in vain. For those of us who are alive, let us look to this day, for it is life. The very life of life in its brief course lies all the verities and realities of your existence. The bliss of growth, the glory of action, the splendor of achievement. For yesterday is but a dream and tomorrow is only a vision. But live well to this day, for such is the salutation to the dawn. Family, friends, may this be said of us when our time comes.